A warm welcome to online learning classes. I am Shobha K. Hosmat, HOD of Electronics Department at Shantiniketan Residential PU College, Ramnagara. It feels really great to have all of you children here back to classes. There are no shortcuts to any place worth going. Let's not this pandemic disturb your education or compromise with quality of teaching. So, here we all are back with online classes with no compromise for your future. Let's start with subject electronics, which is the part of science stream that is PCME. For the students to grasp and understand the concepts in a systematic manner, totally 9 chapters are introduced for your first PU syllabus. Among those 9 chapters, the first 7 chapters are categorized under analog electronics. The 8th chapter under digital electronics, and the 9th chapter introduces the practical electronic components utilized in circuits.
Chapter 1, Introduction to Electronics, is derived from electron mechanics. The field of science and technology that deals with electron devices and their utilization is defined as electronics. Experiments with beams of negative particles were performed by J.J. Thomson, which led to the conclusion that they consisted of lightweight particles with negative electric charge known as electrons. You can see the image of J.J. Thomson. Electronics. Electronics is usually classified into two types: analog electronics, digital electronics. In analog electronics, electronic systems with a continuously variable signal, whereas in digital electronics, signals usually take only two different levels. Scope of electronics. Electronics deals principally with the communication of information or data handling. Until around 1960s, electronics was considered as an integral part of electrical engineering. But due to tremendous advancement over the last few decades, electronics has now gained its rightful place. The advancement has been so fast that many sub-branches of electronics, such as communication engineering, control and instrumentation engineering, information technology, are now full-fledged courses in many universities. Defense, space, and other large research organizations employ electronic engineers in design and development of complex devices and systems for signal processing and telecommunication. Development of electronics. Here, let us discuss the development of electronics one by one. So, the first development was vacuum tube devices. Electronics began its origin when J.A. Fleming developed a vacuum tube diode having two electrodes, namely anode and cathode. In 1906, vacuum tube triode was invented by Leigh Day Forrest. Later, tetrode and pentode tubes were also developed. John Ambrose Fleming first demonstrated his device to convert an alternating current signal into direct current. A triode is an electronic amplification device having three terminals, namely anode, cathode, and grid. Vacuum tube find wide applications in the early generation electronic devices such as television, radio, and even in early computers. So this is the vacuum tube device you can see there. So the next development was semiconductor devices. Semiconductor devices are electronic components that exploit the electronic properties of semiconductor materials such as silicon and germanium. Among silicon and germanium, silicon is the most commonly used material in device fabrication because of its high temperature and high voltage withstanding ability, and also silicon is abundantly available in nature. Semiconductor devices have replaced vacuum tubes in most of the applications. Few of the two-terminal semiconductor devices are rectifier diode, DIAC, LED, Gina diode, and so on. Similarly, three-terminal semiconductor devices are silicon-controlled rectifier, IGBT, field effect transistor, and so on. You can see the images of various two-terminal and three-terminal semiconductor devices. The transistor, simply called as BJT, bipolar junction transistor. The era of semiconductor electronics began with the invention of junction transistor. Burden, Breton, and Shockley were awarded the Nobel Prize for this invention. Soon, the transistors were replacing the bulky vacuum tubes in different electronic circuits. Earlier transistors were made from germanium as it was easier to purify a sample of germanium. But in the year 1954, silicon transistors were also developed. You can see the transistor, how it looks. The next development was field effect transistor, that is in short FET. Shockley proposed the junction field effect transistor. The techniques to make reliable JFETs led to an even more important device called metal oxide semiconductor field effect transistor. Improvements in processing and device design have made MOS devices the most widely used transistors. This is the FET, power devices. In 1956, Bell Telephone Laboratory invented PNPN device, which was defined as thyristor or SCR. SCR stands for silicon controlled rectifier. In the year 1958, General Electric Company developed commercial thyristor. SCRs are used to control high voltage, DC transmission lines, high current rectifiers, single phase and three phase power conversion. Insulated gate bipolar transistor IGBT devices can be used for DC to AC inverters. Now, the power devices, power transistors, SCRs, triacs, MOSFETs and IGBTs are available with a voltage rating of several thousand volts and current rating of several thousand amps. Next development was integrated circuits. Jack Kilby conceived the concept of building an entire electronic circuit on a single semiconductor chip. Design and fabrication of integrated circuit is called microelectronics. All active and passive components and their interconnections could be integrated on single chip during the manufacturing process. This drastically reduced the size and weight as well as the cost per active component. The first semiconductor chip held two transistors each. In the later advances, added more and more transistors. Depending upon the number of components included in integrated circuits, the scale of integration is referred to SSI, MSI, LSI, VLSI, ULSI, and MGSI. The microprocessor is a VLSI device. Did you know that the first electronic computer, INAC, was 27 tons and 1800 square feet area was needed to keep it? This is nothing but a huge computer, which was nothing but the first electronic computer called INAC. It was 27 tons and 1800 square feet area. The next one is digital integrated circuits. Speed, power consumption, and component are important considerations in digital ICs. The growth of computer industry evolved new IC development. In turn, the new IC concepts resulted in new computer architecture. Transistor to transistor logic, emitter coupled logic, and integrated injection logic technologies were developed. The use of MOSFETs is very attractive because very high component densities are obtainable. MOSFETs find its major application in semiconductor memories. Subsequent developments led to programmable ROMs and erasable PROMs, in which data can be stored and could be removed or erased and new data could be stored. This is the image of how your digital integrated circuit look. The next development was analog integrated circuits. The first operational amplifier was developed in the year 1964. Since then, op-amp has become workhorse in analog signal processing. Other circuits and systems developed subsequently are analog multipliers, digital to analog converters, and analog to digital converters and active filters. In operational amplifiers, many individual components are fabricated to work as an amplifier. Operational amplifier performs mathematical operations like addition, subtraction, multiplication, division. In addition, it performs differentiation, integration, logarithmic on signals. This is the image of operational amplifier. So the next development was microprocessor. Intel developed and delivered the first commercially available microprocessor 4004 in early 1970s. Microprocessor is an integrated circuit which consists of CPU, control unit, and address bus. The 4004 was not much powerful, as it could add and subtract 4-bit data only at a time. The 4004 powered on the first portable electronic calculator named BusyCom. General purpose microprocessors in personal computers are used for computation, text editing, multimedia display, and communication over the internet. This is the image of microprocessor. Let us move to the last development. It was called as microcontroller. The microcontroller was invented at Texas Instruments in the early 1970s. Around the same time as the first microprocessor was being invented at Intel. In 1971, the first microcontroller was invented by two engineers at Texas Instruments, Gary Boone and Michael Cochran, created the TMS-1000, which was a 4-bit microcontroller with built-in ROM and RAM. Now, major manufacturers of microcontroller are Microchip and Atmel Corporations. Microcontrollers are used in automatically controlled products and devices such as automobiles engine control systems, implantable medical devices, remote controls office machines, power tools, toys, and other embedded systems. We can now find the microcontrollers in all kinds of electronic equipments. So this is the image of microcontroller. So far we discussed about the development of electronics. Applications of electronics. Entertainment. Radio broadcasting in the early 20th century brought the first major consumer product, the broadcast receiver. Audio equipment like tape recorder, radio, music system, public addressing system, television receiver, computer gives us best entertainment. Satellite radio can be received in a much wider geographical area than terrestrial FM radio stations. Use of set-top box for the reception of digital TV, in particular high-definition broadcasting, internet TV, and the delivery of multimedia content are becoming in common. Songs, movies, games, TV channels, FM stations can be played on the mobile phones to have entertainment at any time, anywhere. Communication. Advancement of electronics resulted in a fastest communication. By mobile phones, internet, email, it is possible to communicate anywhere in the world within fraction of seconds. With the internet, we can access the information in our fingertips. An email containing voice, video, and data can be sent or received within fraction of second around the world. Video conferencing are important communication services available on the internet. With the invention of optical fiber cable, we can send the information with the light rays without degradation of signals over long distance. So, the next was defense applications. Defense services are also using electronic equipment. Radar, sonar, and infrared systems are used to detect and locate enemy jet fighters, warships, and submarines, and then to control the aiming of firing of guns. Electronic circuits provide a means of secret communication between the headquarters and different units. Such a communication has become absolutely essential. Missiles, controlled by electronic signals, can target enemies very accurately over long distances. Electronic security systems are used across the border to guard the country. Applications. Use of automatic control systems in different industries is increasing day by day. Control of thickness, quality, weight, and moisture content of a product developed or manufactured can be easily done by such systems. Robots are programmed to faithfully carry out specific repetitive actions with high degree of accuracy, as well as they can work in even in toxic conditions. Use of computers has made processing of tasks simple and convenient. Using computers, data of the employee can be stored for accounting purposes. Electronics fire detectors, burglar alarms, smoke detectors, and CC camera provides security to industries. Medical applications. Development of medical electronic equipments provides best health care. Doctors and scientists are finding new uses of electronic systems in diagnosis and treatment of different diseases. The quality and availability of health are becoming increasingly dependent on radically new diagnostic and monitoring instruments provided by electronics. ECG, X-rays, short wave dithermy units, ultrasound scanning machines, etc. are few of the electronic medical equipments available. Now let us move with the last topic, that is impact of electronics on the quality of life. Electronic technology has significantly transformed the way we live, we communicate, we do our everyday tasks, and we have entertainment. It is all because of advancement technology in electronics that made it possible to achieve something with convenience. In a sense, electronic technology has increasingly become a part of our lives, especially in this millennial age. Medical electronic equipments are used to detect and cure the diseases. Technology has brought sweeping changes to the look and form of modern entertainment. Electronics has simplified many difficult tasks in the industry and household work. Many crucial processes are made easy with the use of electronics. The machines are now taking the place of humans. Electronic systems make the transport system better, accident-proof, environment-friendly. Use of GPS in the vehicles are used to trace the vehicle from the distant place. Electronics gives best healthcare, better entertainment, fastest communication, highest security. Altogether, it gives us pleasant comfort. Let us discuss some of the abbreviations from this chapter. IC, integrated circuits. BJT, bipolar junction transistor. LED, light emitting diode. FET, field effect transistor. JFET, junction field effect transistor. MOSFET, metal oxide semiconductor field effect transistor. SCR, silicon controlled rectifier. IGBT, insulated gate bipolar transistor. SSI, small scale integration. MSI, medium scale integration. LSI, large scale integration. VLSI, very large scale integration. ULSI, ultra large scale integration. GSI, giant scale integration. ECL, emitter coupled logic. TTL, transistor-transistor logic. CMOS, complementary metal oxide semiconductor. AMP, analog integrated circuits. CPU, central processing unit. RAM, random access memory. ROM, read-only memory. VPN, virtual private network. So these were all 1 mark questions.